Hello, Melly. How are you
today? Fine, thanks. And you?
Oh, very well, but we're not here to make a conversation about our feelings. We are here to present our guests, colleagues, our pupils or classmates. What have we done and what have you learned during the English lesson this year in 7A class? By the way, why do you think learning English is important for you?
Because I know that I will need it in my future, in my studying, in traveling abroad or in communication with teenagers from other countries. Actually, my English improved a lot. I can understand some lyrics and films in English better.
Great. And the school year is almost over. Please tell me, or tell us, what was your favorite topic from our project English?
In my opinion, my favorite was a unit about London. We have learned a lot of interesting facts about present and past days gorgeous city. I was shocked about by information about fair in London or pledge in medieval time. And I hope that I'll visit this town and I'll see everything with my own eyes.
Perfect. I'm very happy for that. But and tell me what activities did you like the most or the best?
I think very interesting method was brain writing, brainstorming, a group or fair works, quizzes, watching films, or PowerPoint presentation about topics we were given, but all of us iTunes and interactive board. It was fun and we have learned a lot and that's the main goal of it.
Perfect. Okay, so let's present it now in Slovak via our presentation. Pojďme to povedať teraz po slovensky. Takže v slovenčine trošku informácií o tom, ako sme vlastne postupovali na hodinách anglického jazyka v rámci projektu Čitateľská a digitálna gramotnosť. Samozrejme, boli zariadené nové inovatívne metódy, ktoré sme na hodinách využívali a týmto spôsobom vlastne zvyšovali kvalitu vedomostí našich žiakov. Ciele vidíte je dôležité čítanie s porozumením, ktoré tiež bolo zaradené do vlastne hlavných cieľov nášho projektu. V rámci teda cieľov ďalej postupujeme s jazykovými kompetenciami, ktoré ste mohli vidieť. Prostredie, ktoré sa snažíme vytvárať na vyučovacích hodinách jazyka. Tu vidíte stručne zaznamenané jednotlivé témy, ktoré žiaci preberali v priebehu školského roka. Pri nich také kľúčové vlastne jednotlivé aktivity alebo témy, ktoré boli zase spojené s novými metodami. Možno teda metódu, ktorú ste už počuli, kolegyňa hovorila na prvom stupni. Na druhom stupni využívame túto metódu v tej jemnejšej forme povedané. Soft skill, kedy vlastne sa oboznamujeme prostredníctvom jazyka s informáciami z geografie, histórie alebo teda iných vyučovacích predmetov. Ďalej nás samozrejme potešilo, že v rámci projektu sme získali jazykové laboratórium, v ktorom žiaci veľmi radi pracujú, získavajú informácie o nových veciach. Učebné zdroje, z ktorých sme postupovali, no a samozrejme výstupy, ktoré z tohto projektu prináležia na hodinách jazyka, čiže máme tu niekoľko z nich, vidíte. Tu sú v tej papierovej forme a o chvíľočku budete počuť Melku Kudríkovú, ktorá vám odprezentuje jednu z tém národný hrdina alebo hrdina. To je prezentácia o Jurajovi Janošikovi. Tak počúvajte, ako to znie v slovenčine, teda v angličtine.
My hero, Juraj Janošik. Janošek was the leader of the Slovak mountain boys who has become a great legendary national hero in his country, where his name is an inspiration for young and for old and a symbol of hope, ultimate victory, justice and understanding. The sources from which we are able to draw a reliable sketch of this remarkable man are twofold: the official record of his trial and folk songs and stories. These sources represent people of conflicting views. One class feared and hated him, the other loved and immortalized him as national hero. He was born in 1688 in a small hut in a place called Janošov. Population of Janošov are only 17 persons, which half of population have the surname Janošík. Men from northern Slovakia organized rover bands. Janošík became a member after taking a pledge, soon won him far-reaching fame. When he was elected a chieftain, the youthful bandit extended the zone of his operation from eastern countries like Lipto, Orava and Tekel, and even crossed into Moravia, Silesia, Poland and Hungary. When he was accused of having shot a priest from Dumanis, it was proved that two of his associates did it and bastard the crime. No crime other than robbery was brought against Janošík, who never killed anyone, but in those days a thief as well as a murder man behaved. He was tried by country court of Lipto. First the court ruled that he pays for his minor crimes by being tortured on the rack, then they hanged him for his bigger crimes. The death sentence was carried on March 17 or 18 on the Váh near the Palucky Bridge. There, the young rover chieftain was hanged on the gallows and his body was buried beneath it, as it was the custom of the time. Thanks for your attention. Takže na obrázku môžete vidieť jednu z aktivít, ktoré sme na hodinách robili. Je to brain writing, kde sme vlastne na papier na danú tému mali napísať čo najviac slov. Bolo to vlastne poňaté súťažnou formou. Taktiež sme veľa tak pracovali v skupinách, či už vočistokrát alebo spolu. Veľmi radi pracujeme s interaktívnou tabuľou, pretože je to zaujímavé a veľa sa naučíme. V voľnom čase pracujeme aj s časopisom EAR, kde sa dozvedáme rôzne veci z rôznych odvetví. Tiež pracujeme v jazykovom laboratóriu, kde sme vlastne robili rôzne projekty o Londýne, o monumentoch a turistike v Londýne. Toto je tiež vlastne práca skupina poňaté tým kvízom a súťažnou formou. Veľmi radi pracujeme s interaktívnou knižkou Artus. Taktiež vyrábame veľa skupinových projektov a nástenky. Napríklad tu sme vyrábali zvieračnú tematiku. Tak to vyzerala. Máme veľmi radi diskusie v skupine, kde každý môže vyjadriť svoj názor a taktiež prezentujeme svoje projekty. Každý sa môže vyjadriť.
Pre žiackú konferenciu Veľka Kudríková.
A konečne, teda nič sa
Ďakujeme za pozornosť.